making a short video to introduce you to all of the pictures of animal cutouts and animal puzzles that I've collected and cut out. When I go up north this summer, I'm going to go ahead and cut them out for the libraries and give them to the libraries for the kids to play with. The pictures are, if you print them out, are roughly 4x4. I'm going to cut the animals just out of pine, cheap board, 3/4 pine shelving. The puzzles I'm going to cut out of two. The only difference I'm going to do is I'm going to paint each puzzle a different color. So that way, you know, if I give a library 4 or 5 of the puzzles, the kids can first put the colors together to get the right puzzle pieces for the puzzle, then put it together, rather than having a whole box of all of these pieces and little kids will never get them together. All right, I have a video, I have a YouTube video where I show how I cut out the puzzles out of aromatic cedar. If you want to look at that video and see what I used in the program I used, search YouTube for Leonard Muniak, L-E-O-N-A-R-D space M-U-N-I-A-K, and it'll show you all my videos. And in there I have the video on making the puzzles. Or I'll paint on it and print on the introduction the site you can go to look at that video. But right now, right after this, I have photographs for 52 animals and just animal cutouts and 56 animal puzzle cutouts. I used the coping saw, electric coping saw, to cut them out. And the kids really liked them. If you watch the video, you see. Now, you can just take the pictures that are on there. You can see how you can copy off the screen. Or, hey, if you email me at leonardmuniak@gmail.com and tell me what you want. I tried sending the pictures by email, and it seems I can send out the pictures. So I can just send you the pictures. Or if you watch my video, you can see how you can sort of copy them off the screen and then use the Corel Photo House 2 to modify them. All right, let's see. Like I say, you can send me your email address, email me, and I'll send them back. I this gives me something to do, and it's a hobby, and plus, too, I save you all the time and do messing with coming up with the silhouettes for the animals. All right, that's it.